appreciate it.
Oh, you're gonna love this.
I found you.
Huh?
Daddy, got you.
Dodge, why are you here?
Because you promised.
But how did you get here? Dodge! Wait! Come back! Dodge! Not you. Not you, Dodge.
Of undesirables. It seems that was your son's focus. Dodge fulfilled it admirably and served Cocoon in the process. You should be proud of him, Mr. Catsroy. Dodge was a great help. He could sense power of pulse origin. That let us monitor you. Words can't express our gratitude. The data he provided on Enemyless Sea was invaluable. And speaking of gratitude...
What?
We enhanced the surveillance footage from the energy plant.
Anything come back?
Those are the pulseless sea behind what happened.
We got close to a cocoon foul sea.
The picture's a little grainy.
Something.
But I'm sure you recognize that one. You've spent so much time together.
Fang, let's go. What's our focus even matter?
What's it matter? You want to be a monster?
Keep your chin up. We know the part that matters. Right? We are enemies of Cocoon. Know what I say? Play the part and raise some hell. Jumpstart our memories.
What?
The foul sea. Let's smash it.
Who are you?
Isn't it? The very girl you're protecting is the one who stole your son.
No!
Hold. Shall we finish the job? Or would you prefer to?
Colonel Labonte, what now?
Follow them and observe. How often do Lucie kill their own?